Hello. Eliza Johnston was a maid that lived between 1876 and 1912. Sadly, she was one of 1,500 people that died in the tragedy.